I know that it's a big thing to ask for equal pay. I think we still should do it, but I know also that it's different from men's to women's football with the money. But what we could really ask for is the same facilities from a young age, that the young girls and young boys has exactly the same facilities to become as good as possible. And that's just not the case at the moment. And I think that is what's mostly important to fight for at the moment.
The biggest issue, I think, is from the big organization, the FIFA, the UEFA, to start leveling the playing field. And we're getting there. It's moving in the right direction with the funding that they're increasing. But the differences for me are the inequality is still too big. So my dream and my hopes are that they will, as a big organization, set the tone, and then that will, from a top down, that will influence the countries to do the same and the clubs to do the same. So I think it has to start there, and I'm happy to see that things are happening, and I want them to happen more and faster.
I was in Kenya in this refugee camp to give kids hope, but also teaching them about football and saying that this might be a way to get out of this. You know, I always say, no matter how dark the situation is, you just have to open your eyes up and try to find the light, because there's always a light.
Did you talk about the fact that you were so poorly represented in the black community in football?
It's never really been a thing to speak about. I think it's just obvious. I was aware of it. I think everybody else is still now aware of it. I mean, it's not a major thing. I don't just look up to black players, but it's obviously we aren't sort of represented as much as what we probably should be.
There's this whole stigma around the salaries, and we know we don't get paid the same as the men. But you've got to just keep trying to build, break down those barriers, break down those walls, and try to reach the ceiling and keep doing it. And I think, you know, the women's game's definitely progressing. For me, I just love the fact that I can be a role model to so many people in many different ways, and that makes me really happy.
For me, I'll tell you the biggest thing is energy. Like, I want to be around people that give me energy, and we're all uplifting each other. And that's the biggest thing I look for, whether it's a coach, whether it's a trainer, whether it's a massage therapist, whether it's a psychologist. Like, what energy are we creating together? And I feel very fortunate that everyone who's close to me in my inner circle has this amazing energy. And that's one of the reasons why I can be as outgoing. I feel like I can do anything. I come back from injuries, it doesn't matter. Like, I'm all about that energy.